Hoo boy.
All right, here we go.
What are we playing, Geoff? What is this?
What is this called?
This is called Euro fishing Simulator.
I don't fucking know.
Yeah, you know, some kind
it's
of fishing.
It's called Dovetail Games Euro Fishing.
Nailed
guys,
it.
Please, let's get it straight, Jeremy. You fucking knew what we were doing. I don't know why you asked. We got 26 minutes and 45 seconds to get some fishing done.
Oh,
so,
we've already lost like five minutes.
So now we spawned here. Oh, by the way, yeah, I guess time didn't stop.
Oh, there's Jay Duels.
Hey, Geoff.
I'm coming for you.
I'm briskly walking in a direction.
Woo, Geoff, you are freaking out,
man. Oh, no, I'm just walking right by you.
The way the game works is you're supposed to claim a fishing spot.
Ding, ding,
but I just want to find you guys.
I just claimed your spot.
Oh, shit, Geoff. You took
what just happened?
Guys, where are you?
What do you mean?
There's like three different fishing poles here now.
Yeah, dude, you can switch between your fishing poles.
Geoff,
also,
you can fish multiple poles.
I can also
at
fish
once.
From your fucking spot, dude.
What?
Fuck you.
What the fuck's the point of claiming it?
Oh, Geoff, dude. I can't wait to
dude,
grab a
I'm,
fish
I'm
right from
you
under
guys.
Your fucking nose.
Hey, what do you think everybody else is doing at E3?
I'll tell you what they're not doing. They're not having fucking,
they're not fucking
time of their
fishing.
Lives.
This is what we're playing.
Oh, fuck. That was a bad cast, man. That was a bad cast.
Oh, I see you guys. Yep, there you are.
You see us just fishing, man?
Yep, I see you just chilling.
Oh, Geoff.
Don't worry, I'm walking on
over. Too much
over.
Power.
I'm walking on
Geoff,
over.
Geoff, we need more beer, man. We should have beer for this.
Oh, man. I got to walk all the way around. God damn it. Hey, look at me, guys. Look.
Where are you,
hey, I'm
Michael?
Over here to your right.
I can't really
put
look.
Down
I'm,
my rod.
I'm too busy fishing.
Hey, look at me over here.
Can I pick up my rod?
Hey, Geoff. Look, you can see me.
I'm going to reel in so I can see Michael. Where's
look
Michael
at? I'm off to your left.
To my left.
Across from the tent. From
here, let me reel in real fast.
If you're looking at the front door of the tent, turn around. Go
oh, there you are. Hey,
wrong.
Michael.
Yep,
hey.
I'm going to go. Oh, I thought I was going to go first person, but I'm not.
Geoff,
not
I'm
going to
claim
me.
The fuck out of this spot over here.
I still don't see Michael.
Claim.
Well, now I'm moving on. I'm just across the water, for God's sake.
He's really not
oh,
that
there
far.
You are. I
I'm
see
right
you.
Right next to you.
That was the worst cast.
Screw this.
Ever.
I'm going back in my hut. No.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you guys.
Oh, what a cast.
You better watch out.
You better not cry. Michael's gonna fuck you. Oh,
then
here
you
go.
Can cry.
Then you then it's
when
okay.
When the rod goes deep.
Then you
inside
have my permission
you.
To cry.
Dude, oh, is this your fucking line? I can see your line.
Oh,
it looks
you?
Really straight.
What
whoa,
happens?
What is this
Jeremy,
shit?
You did the tutorial, right?
Yup.
What happens when you get a
what
bite?
What is this shit?
Oh god, for me it starts beeping like that. Fucking someone's got a bite.
How'd you get a bite?
Because I'm the best fisherman in the world.
Because you did the tutorial.
Mm, yup.
Dude, you choose your cast control? Did you do basic or total cast control?
I did basic. Total. Total's what they did in the tutorial.
Yeah, but the tutorial was hard.
Basic is like,
basic's for, like for stupid dummies.
It's like the mini golf controls, I'm pretty sure. Oh god, don't lose the fish! Oh, that was so close.
Go first fucking person,
so
damn
close,
it.
So close, I almost lost the fish.
I don't understand, there's a yellow turtle?
It won't let me go first person like it
wait,
did in
are you seeing a
player.
Fish, Geoff?
No. Is there first person?
In
yeah,
the
there
tutorial
is. Hit,
there was.
Yeah, you can hit the back button or the whatever
anything.
It's called. Oh, it's not doing it?
It's the menu button, but it doesn't do anything. Jeremy, I'm gonna fucking throw my pole.
Oh,
at
I got
you
a huge carp, man!
Jeremy, I fucking almost
Geoff, can
you
come over here and look at my fish?
Oh, fuck you.
Do you see me posing, Michael?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm
posing
at,
I'm like
trying
a boss.
To kill you.
Yeah, you are.
You got a 1.8,
hey,
man.
Dude, that's a... I got a 3-pound, 15-ounce fish.
Jeremy, look at... Oh, there.
Dude,
mind.
A fish just
really
jumped
cool.
between us, Michael.
I want to see you. Happen. I want to see you. I want to see your fish. How fast do you reel in?
Not very, is the answer.
Hey, Geoff, do you see my fucking
Geoff,
line?
Geoff, you see it?
Oh, dude,
Geoff,
look
you're
at
standing
dude,
on my line.
I am standing... Oh, my God, you fished his tent.
Yeah, I did. I'm reeling
dude,
her in.
All right, I'm gonna let him go. I'm gonna let him go. What a beautiful specimen.
Now, if you want to see proper fishing technique, cut to my screen. I'll show you.
Geoff, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that was a good cast, Geoff.
Striking.
I saw that.
To perform a strike, quickly pull the rod back.
Oh, I fucked that one up.
Is that a strike?
Yeah.
Did you
I
hit
guess.
Him? Geoff, I bet we could catch something.
Geoff's gonna strike me.
You said if I hit.
Oh, shit,
oh, I'm in the
dude.
Weeds.
Oh,
I'm
dude,
in the weeds.
I selected this fucking spot. Like, I'm fishing now.
Oh, it's yours? You
own
it?
You better watch out now. I was playing around before, guys. Hmm. Don't mind the... I just
Jeremy,
threw
you're
it right
level four?
Dude,
yeah,
he
dude.
Was playing up a storm while you were in your meeting. He wouldn't stop.
Yeah, I was playing a lot. Well, you know, I really wanted to,
Holy shit.
I really wanted to make sure that I knew how to play.
A foot.
Also, the achievements are... Not that bad. Dude, I threw a float out there. I got a bobber, Geoff.
How'd you get a bobber?
Damn it.
You hit Y to go to your inventory.
Fucking...
Okay.
I'll get it. Oh, I'll get it.
Oh, I was too late, Geoff. I was too late. A fish bit it. I was
too late.
There
we go.
What do you
do
with a fish?
Hell of a cast.
I don't really know. I think you just pull up and reel in. I mean, that's what you do in real life.
Dude, this pond
pull up with
sucks.
The, with the left stick or the right
stick? With the right stick. So you push the right stick down.
Give me a fucking fish or else I'll kill you.
Dude, I want to, if a fish bites,
why,
if a fish bites
this one.
What is going on?
If a
I'm
fish
like a stormy
bites,
day.
Oh, man. Michael, I'll tell you what's going on.
What's
one
up?
Of the greatest Let's Plays of our generation.
Oh, fucking, I knew that. Don't tell me things that I already know.
He is here.
Oh, I got a fish.
Oh, Geoff, did you get a fish?
I think so.
Oh, you got to get him, man. You got a
I lost him.
Oh, Geoff.
What happened?
Oh, Geoff.
What do I do?
You adjust, you gotta adjust your drag with the up and down directionals.
On the left?
Yeah, that little like spinny jazz.
Shit, I should have done the tutorial.
Fish, get the
now
rod.
I understand what the audience is always bitching about.
Yeah, keep the drag at like 20 or so.
Don't
How do you do that?
Just push down. When like you've cast it out, just push down the directional.
He's lying to you. Oh, there's a fish over there.
You saw
oh,
it?
I got one.
I see him jumping like
Geoff,
a little
you got
another
bitch.
Bite?
I think so.
Oh, I didn't get shit. I just saw the fish.
If you fuck you.
So if I keep my drag at 20.
And then like pull, you gotta like keep pulling your rod up and hold left trigger to reel in.
Oh yeah.
Hold
all right, oh, whatever. I'll go with that one.
I'm gonna
That's
get
a good
it right
cast.
This time.
Alright. Suck it. Suck my...
I got a poor strike, but
so
I think
keep,
I still got him.
Keep your drag at 20, you say.
Roughly. That's what's been working for me.
Oh, come on. Give me a fucking fish.
I got a fish. Fish on! Fish on!
Suck it. Bite it. Pull it. Eat it. Whack it. Bop it. Pass it. Turn it!
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Oh, I got a fish.
Oh, God.
I feel
oh,
like,
this fish
I feel
is
like
fight.
I
lost him again.
I
motherfucker. So...
Oh, I've got
dude,
a fighter.
Fish
I got
is
a
fighter,
hard, Geoff.
Man,
so I don't understand.
Oh, I got him.
No, you understand.
I got him.
It's fine. Jeremy got another one.
I got... Geoff, I'm gonna post. I'm gonna
did
fucking...
You,
I'm gonna
post. 3.4
oh!
fishy.
Look at this fat prick. 3 pounds and 9 ounces.
Hey, sometimes you throw your line behind you. It happens.
Is that what happened?
No.
Alright.
Ah, fucker!
What, did you lose him, Geoff?
I lost him again.
Oh, it happens. It
Damn
happens
it.
To the best of us, Geoff.
I keep throwing my rod right into the ground.
Geoff, we look cool.
I just want to catch a goddamn fish.
There we go. There we go.
Wow, that was a huge cast for not much distance at all.
Alright, I got a fish.
Alright, Geoff, you got this. Don't let it get too red. Don't let it get too red, Geoff, or he's gonna break the line.
Oh, I see. I see. Broke the line.
Alright. Michael, I want you. You didn't catch a fish, man.
Fish, bite on that.
Don't let it get
Geoff,
too red.
Geoff, I can't handle how cool we look.
So, are you staying around 20 with your drag?
I'm staying roughly around 20, yeah, yeah.
Keep asking him.
Well, he wants to make sure.
Yeah, I know, but you keep not answering him. He just keeps saying, keep it at 20? Should I give it at 20?
Should I give it at 20?
Fish, look at me fucking bobbing this thing.
Geoff,
like,
I see your bobber
want?
There. I see your bobber.
How you guys doing?
I'm doing great,
well,
man. I love fishing.
It's a beautiful day, but they just ain't biting for me, Geoff.
Oh, Geoff, you got one?
Hell of a cast.
I've got one on...
I see you freaking out. I saw Michael's bobber drop in there at about 2 frames a second.
I lost him again.
Geoff.
No, did I? Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you have a fish, there will be a gray fish, like, symbol.
Where?
Like, where the bobber is. Like, well, right now, your bobber,
right? Do you
keep
right? thinking
yeah.
when your
that
bobber
go
sways
under.
That that's fish?
No, when your bobber goes under, you pull up on it, and if you have a fish, that symbol will turn gray and be a picture of a fish.
Maybe I have never had a fish.
I don't think you've once had a fish.
Well, it seems to be just going off on its own in different directions.
Wind, man, like... you know, current.
Dude, I think we fished the fuck out of the spot, man.
Jeremy caught them all. I think that's
two?
What happened.
Yeah, that
yeah,
was it.
Dude.
That's how many are in this pond. You
yeah.
see how small this pond is?
Hey, fish, grab that fucking
fish
thing.
Over
grab
here.
It. All right. Grab it, you piece
Something's
of shit.
Happening there. Wait,
Something's
no.
happening. Jeremy, he's leaving. He's
no,
going,
I'm not. I'm just
going
over here, Michael.
Yeah, that's what leaving
So that's
is.
A fish, right? It's
Geoff, what's happening, buddy?
Nothing. I don't know. Hate this game.
You just gotta wait, dude.
Have
just
you caught a fish yet, Michael? Fishing.
Fuck no.
You got a bite yet?
I did in the tutorial. No, I haven't gotten shit.
What kind of rod have you been using?
You know.
The bobber one?
The rod.
Jeremy's like a fish whisperer.
You're talking about the rod?
Oh,
you're
man.
Talking about the bait.
What a good strike.
How the fuck do you strike?
You just pull up and reel in at the same time. And it's like, yup, you struck.
Is that like after the fish grabs it?
That's after
it
grabs the bobber.
Okay, yeah, yeah. I was like, I just did it, Jeremy, and I'll be honest, it like pulled my bobber out of the water.
Oh, that'll happen. That'll happen if there's
really
a
what
fish
the purpose
there.
Of that was.
Come flying up, hit your friend
out
of the boat.
I'm gonna walk out of here because I think you fucking killed all the fish in this section. They're
dead. Did I? Or did I just get another one? Yeah. They got wise to us. They got wise to us, Michael. These fish. They're like, oh, all of our friends are disappearing and then coming back. With new
Let's
ideas.
Let's see, should we go with the, I'm thinking, should we use the white bread flakes, or maybe you'll have more luck with the blood worm.
Oh, dude, blood worms?
Keep an eye on the float's movement. Blood. If the float moves, it usually means a fish is eating your bait.
There you go. It usually means that. It could just mean...
So, do you just yank it if that happens, if it starts moving?
Yeah, then that's when you set the hook. You pull up and go, give me that!
Okay.
As in, you point the right stick down. Yeah,
I got it.
You say, "Give me that shit."
Jerry's really into this.
4.3.
I love fishing in
real
life.
The kid's up to 4.3, Geoff. There's no stopping him.
Oh my gosh, 4.3.
All right, here we go. Now this is it. I got okay. Mm-hmm.
I don't know what determines score, but
this is. All
right, I'm gonna do it right here. I feel really good about this.
Yeah, I'm feeling good as well.
You gotta get this one, man.
Poor strike. I got a fish.
Oh, but you got him, though. Poor strike still means he's on. Now, just don't let it turn red at the top there, Geoff.
No, I think I lost him.
No, you didn't, Geoff.
I lost him, but I had a poor strike.
Okay.
That's a step in the right direction.
Good strike. Come here, you little bastard.
This wasn't striking.
You can't be awesome 100% of the time, Geoff. Oh, I've got a carp on here.
Come here, you piece of shit.
Good strike.
Oh, Geoff, you got a good strike?
Yeah. Come here.
Oh, I've got a fish. Are we all fishing?
I think we all got one.
Oh boy.
Oh, I got him. Come here, buddy.
Catch him.
Yeah, there we go.
You got
there
him,
we
Michael?
Go.
What'd
get
you get? What'd you
get?
Get
in my
oh,
net.
I got a little
get
prick.
In my net.
Oh,
look
yours is bigger
guy.
Than mine,
look
Michael.
Look at this little guy. Oh, he's talking to me. He's saying, please,
he's
let me live.
No.
Come on, you fuck.
Let me live.
What do you got, Michael?
3 pounds, 11 ounces.
That's a huge fish.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Mine was only 1 pound, 10 ounces.
I'll release this piece of shit.
Prick.
Look, give me 1.7. I'm on the fucking
board. Oh, I'm watching Geoff get his fish.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. My fish has evil fucking red eyes. He's a devil fish.
Oh, devil fish. That's worth 1.1 points. Because it's already on the board.
1.1?
Yeah.
All right, I'll take it.
What kind of fish was it? Did you see?
Yeah, it was an evil fish.
Got it.
Yeah,
that was what he saw.
That was a big one, evil fish.
Geoff, I'm fishing right next to you.
I'm fishing right next to you. I want you to know while I'm fishing, my eyes are on you.
Oh yeah, same here. Hey, what's up?
I only have eyes for shoo-up, shoo-up, J-Dules.
Oh,
that was awesome, dude.
Jeremy really taught us how to fish.
Yeah, he really did, actually.
There you go.
You're a great teacher, Jeremy.
Man.
Grab my line,
Good to
fuck.
Know that hour wasn't misspent.
Poor strike.
I mean, it kind of was.
Did you get him, though, Geoff?
Yeah, he's on.
Yup.
You ain't going nowhere.
Fish on! Fish on!
You ain't going nowhere, you fuck.
Get it. Get it.
Get it.
I saw you.
Get
I
it.
Saw little bubbles over there.
All right, I'm not
get over here,
not
you little fish fuck.
Right there. I don't know.
Oh, I got a whopper.
Oh, yeah?
I got the European version of Moby Dick.
Oh, I cast it into... Okay, there we go.
Which I guess is still Moby Dick.
Probably.
Hell of a
cast. Ireland. Okay.
Is that where that story took place?
I believe so,
yeah. From, was Ahab Irish?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I got the exact same fish.
Nice. But Geoff.
I must have put him back. It's a,
That's a 0.8 fish.
Yeah, put you at, 1.9.
It just says fish landed. It doesn't even say what type roach.
Roach.
Good strike.
Oh, man. Everybody's catching fish now. Everybody knows how it's done.
Dude. Pull up and stuff.
Dude, I'm gonna switch it up here. I'm gonna switch.
Come on, come to Dada. Come to Dada. Come to Dada. You're so close. You're so close. You're so close. You little fucker.
We're gonna cast right out.
Come here.
Right out there.
I guess Herman Melville wrote it. I knew that. I thought he was Irish.
Did you know that though? It's so strong. It's just a fish.
Oh, there we go. There's what I want.
I'm a grown man.
For some reason, I always thought it was Ireland, but I guess
all
it
right.
Was
time to pull
for
out
some
all
reason,
stops.
You did, but give me that fish. What do we got?
Oops.
It's the exact same fish again for me.
We're
and
pulling
he's still
up.
Talking.
Yeah, okay.
2.8, significantly smaller.
Oh, we're pulling out all the stops. We're putting down multiple rods.
Well, some of us are.
Come here.
Oh, shit. The Halo Wars 2 beta has finished installing.
Oh, shit. Halo Wars.
Guess what we're doing next?
Is it Halo Wars?
Taking too? Lunch.
Yep.
And then maybe Halo Wars.
Gotcha. All right, let's see what kind of fish you are, my friend. What do I got on the end of my line? Oh, I got a big ass carp. 3 pounds, 15 ounces.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a bream. That's it's a bream.
That's the record so far, I believe. Oh, out of all the fish sizes.
A fucking bream?
Damn, dude. You're breaming with joy.
Dude, there's breams all over the gaff here.
I meant to do that.
Oh, I had a nibble.
If anybody catches like a 20-pound fish, that'd be awesome.
That would be great. That's an achievement, man.
Yeah.
Is it?
There's an achievement for catching a fish over like 200 pounds or something.
That seems large.
Dude, I'm gonna go talk to Geoff while I have 3 rods in the water.
Okay.
You have 3 rods in the water?
Yep.
How do you know which one to pick up?
The one that's probably shaking.
They start.
Poor
they
strike.
Started
it was,
beeping.
It was shitty. But I still got the little bastard.
Oh, I'm about to leave the boundaries of my peg. Don't
oh, you're gonna
that.
Give him up?
Nope.
We learned about that in the tutorial.
What happens if you give up your peg?
I think all your rods probably disappear.
Oh.
Oh, dude, there's like a fast travel?
There is?
Yeah, there's a map next to me. I can quick travel.
See so what I, this motherfucker. Oh, I got a different kind of fish.
Oh, what'd you get?
I got a.
Come here, you little prick. Get out of the fucking water.
Fish and waffer.
What?
A tench fish.
Wow. I caught a goldfish.
Did you really?
No.
As a small fish, Michael.
I assume this was your demon fish, because it has red eyes, and it's very small.
Well, you know, demons are small, man.
It's fun just fishing with you guys.
It's nice. Just killing the time. Not worrying about all the hustle and bustle of E3.
Right. Ooh,
roaming around, trying to get from press conference. Big announcement. I better tweet
Xbox
about it.
Slim, Xbox One S.
Hey, guys, take a picture of me for Instagram next to the Xbox Slim. I heard we could watch a 2-minute demo. We only have to wait in line for 4 hours.
Let's hang out with our friends and have fun.
Talk about a cool
I'd rather fish.
Idiots.
You know what hanging out with your friends is?
Fishing.
Yup. I mean, not like in real life, though, but...
You don't like fishing in real life, Michael?
Well, I mean, that's not what we're doing.
You know who's a big fisherman?
Who?
Jason Saldana.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who's that?
This is some guy I know.
What you doing there, Michael?
I'm trying to catch a fucking fish, Jeremy.
Is he on the line?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Chill the fuck out, man.
I didn't know if you
Why
were just
don't you go back
your...
to looking at your own 3 fucking poles and not worry about
no,
these
I
sweet
got,
demon
I
fish
just got one.
That I'm catching over here?
I just got one.
It's 1 pound, 8 ounces.
Michael, you're up to 4.1, dude.
Yeah. So, believe that. All right, now don't look what I just did, though.
Come here,
saw that.
Fuck.
All right, we're going to switch to a bloodworm and a fucking float.
Dude, I'll tell you what.
What?
They've been nibbling up a storm on these bloodworms.
Ooh.
I switched. They can't stop themselves.
They just can't. They can't. It's just a tasty treat.
Yeah.
Are y'all bloodworming?
Juicy. I'm bloodworming.
I'm bloodworming now.
Yeah.
I was doing those like rice cakes. What was it? Bread flakes before.
Yeah. You know.
All right, let me see what I got.
What do you got, Geoff?
I only... another demon fish.
Oh,
damn it. I just heard the fish.
I heard
Did
a fish,
hear?
Dude. I heard a splash, dude.
A roach. Oh, I just saw one, too. Good strike!
Maybe I'll switch up my inventory. What are you guys doing for rig? Do you guys do the? Are you guys doing the high chow waggler or the braided hair rig size 12?
Oh, I don't know.
You know,
I'm doing
the one
with the float
on.
I'll
have to catch this fish and then get back to you, Geoff, because I'm in the thick of it right now.
I'm using the. I mean, switch to.
Oh man,
you having more luck with the bloodworm?
Oh yeah, I'm having a ton of luck with the bloodworm.
Oh, Michael's having a bunch of luck. Oh, I just got a hit though.
How
there
do
you?
You go. How do you fast travel?
There's like a map. Like,
how do you get the map?
No, I mean, like, it's actually physically there.
Oh,
like,
the physical map.
Yeah, you go up to it, and you can
there
hit
we
quick
go.
Travel.
Did you get you?
I enjoy being around you guys, but I might
Ooh, look at this. Back
bit.
To my other fish.
Geoff, that's probably a good strategy, man.
Dude, I'm...
Geoff's thinking smart now.
I'm catching.
This does not look like a big fish.
Thinking with fish portals. Shouldn't I get a
Come
little
here, buddy.
Thing that says...
Come here,
hey.
Buddy.
There we go.
You don't look pretty big, but I'll check
so
it out
you,
anyways.
So I can cast each one of these
Ooh, you
lines
are tiny.
And just throw it in the water and then move on to the next one?
If you have set up a peg, you can do
yeah.
that.
If you had success with that?
Yeah. They'll start a beep beeping. Oh, Michael, hello.
Yep, what's up?
Dude, nice peg.
Come on, fishy.
Oh, there's a peg across the way. God, look at that. I'm gonna just cast out though. I don't need no stinking peg.
There we go. You're mine. Your fate is sealed, fish.
Oh, Michael's got another fish.
Dude, I'm going on a catching spree.
Michael, you are just catching everything
in
this.
That was a very tiny fish I just caught.
That's okay.
Worth, practically nothing, but Now we bunch of fishermen.
Oh man, you cast right by my face, man. I felt the wind from that.
I think I can have a 200 pounder here.
Yeah, yeah, Geoff.
You think that's the achievement right there? Dude, you looking at
it? The achievement right now.
These fish love bloodworms. Man, only 4 minutes and 43 seconds left.
Oh, crap.
I don't want to stop.
Yeah, we should. We might have to do a round two. Oh, I got a roach fish.
Oh, you got another roach.
That was talking to me though. How do I put my put down rod? Okay. So you live there now.
Like you hit the left and right.
Oh, too early.
Hit
Damn.
The left and right directionals, Geoff. To like switch between your rods.
And then you just try to watch your rod.
They'll beep if something hits it.
Man, I had a sweet bite, but I was too early. It's too quick.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're gonna be dinner tonight, buddy. Get over here.
Is he? Aren't we releasing every fish?
Well, nope. I'm eating them.
Pretty sure you press A and release it.
Nope. Keeping them and eating them.
I'm gonna reset that cast.
Oh, dude, you're a fat roach.
Well, what do I do? I got a fish, but I'm fucking casting.
Stop the cast, man.
Get the other one.
Oh, 2 pound roach.
Two pounder?
Yeah.
Damn, you're roaching it.
All right,
kid.
I'm moving on. I'm moving on out of here. Oh, there's Geoff.
This is complicated.
Come here. There we go.
Oh, shit. I didn't know
we got him.
What
we
I
got
just
him.
Did.
We got him.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and switch up.
Holy shit!
Whoa, dude, Michael!
The biggest fish I've ever seen in my life! 3 pounds, 13 ounces. And it's a light fish, because it's huge.
Dude, that's a monster.
That was a monster. I believe I got a lot of points for that one, too.
How many? How much? How big was it?
Wow,
it was,
yeah.
It was only 3 pounds, 13 ounces, but it
Michael,
it was
you
like,
might pass me in points, man.
I'm trying, Lil J, but been a great competition, though.
Okay, we're going to do that. And we're going to go to a third rod. And we'll cast.
2 minutes and 35 seconds left in this fish extravaganza.
Cast that guy out. That was a high cast. That took a long time to come back
damn.
Down.
Good strike and Deus Ex Human Revolution is available? Damn, dude.
Michael, you're all
double
over
whammy,
this.
Double whammy, dude.
This is a.
Second half of the video is working
just
out really
fish
well
city
for me.
I gotta be honest with you, this multiple fish and pull thing is stressful.
It's pretty stressful.
I wouldn't bother, Geoff. I'm just having the time of my life. One fish at a time over here. I'm catching fish.
I'm going to go ahead and use...
Installing Deus Ex.
I'm going to use a floater on this. Oops. Oh, I closed my fucking thing accidentally.
Gotcha.
God damn it.
Gotcha. What do we got? What do we got?
I did not mean to close my fucking peg.
Oh, just a baby fish.
Fuck, it's easy to overcast.
So what happens if I put this rod down? Is that a mistake? All right, come on. Come on, take
there
it.
We go.
You know
Whoa.
You want some. You know you're fucking hungry for
Man,
it.
Man, these last two casts have been incredible.
I know.
Part.
I know there's a fish that's going to be fucking
come
hungry
on,
for this bloodworm.
There we go.
Oh, you want this. You want this bloodworm.
Oh,
this
guy. I see you getting him, little
this guy's
are,
putting
are you baiting?
No, I'm just baiting.
Oh,
I'm just baiting
I saw you
right
pulling.
No, I'm just teasing
little
it.
Little Jay, this is close,
I'm just
dude.
Teasing it. I'm just teasing it, man. Oh, that's a strike. Oh, my
come
God,
on.
What a good strike. Can't believe how good it was.
Come on,
oh, it's a monster. Oh,
get?
It's the
what
biggest
get?
Fish in the
what
pond.
Get? What did I get? What did I get? Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a good size
oh,
fish.
All right, 45 seconds left,
pounds.
Boys.
So what's the biggest fish anybody caught?
I think Lil J got it at 315.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it was 3 pounds, 15 ounces.
That's
oh, man.
Solid.
I got to get this fish in, though. This fish is a monster.
Maybe if it's on your line, you can keep going.
This is the biggest fish that anyone's ever seen. I'm pulling it up now. Oh, God. Oh, man. I'm straining the arms. All right. It's pretty small. What's the weight? 3 pounds, 11 ounces.
Damn, dude.
That's going to be
that's
it.
That's it.
Five
seconds
four,
left.
Three.
Little J clenching
one.
It with both the biggest
Boom.
Fish and the highest score. Look at that. Oh, total weight right there.
Oh, damn.
22 pounds and 15 ounces. 19
like,
pounds, 11 ounces.
I feel like we should play again.
11 pounds and 2 ounces.
Geoff,
you feel like we should play again, but I feel like that's because you got third place.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it took me a while to get the hang of it, and now I'm having fun.
Yeah, so maybe save it for next time.
Maybe this is our new worms.
Yeah, Geoff, yeah.
I mean, it's got worms in it, right?
Accurate?
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, right now, this isn't going to end up being like worms or like mini golf or any other shit. This is the fishing crew.
All right.
Okay.
For this game, Jack can play another game, but this is the fishing crew, right?
Yeah,
none
of them
can
play.
We don't let any of those other fucks in.
And they'll be heartbroken.
Yeah.
Yeah, they will.
He's gonna get me, but I finished it! I finished it for you guys! Ah, right, I finished it for you!
Okay, okay.
All he's right, totally gonna pick
Gavin?
Me up.
Gavin? Why are you just hiding?
I'm waiting for Mike to be put on a hook and I'm
he's
gonna
pick
down.
Me up, but I just wanted to finish generating. Right, somebody Jack, get one of the doors open.
I'm getting myself up, so it should take me
he's
less time.
He's walking, he stepped on you, Gavin.
God damn it.